Color correction makes video footage look great by adjusting color and light values like temperature, contrast, and saturation. New Auto Color in Premiere Pro uses Adobe Sensei machine learning to jumpstart your color correction workflow. To use Auto Color, position the playhead on the clip you want to color correct. Click on Auto. Auto Color uses frame sampling to optimize the adjustments across the whole clip. You can adjust the overall results with a new intensity slider, or fine-tune individual parameters using the sliders for color and light adjustments. If you ever need to start over, just click Reset. Auto Color works on the source footage, including log footage or clips with LUTs applied, so you can rely on the results. If you're an experienced editor, Auto Color helps to fast-track your color correction workflow. If you're new to Premiere Pro, you can use Auto Color to help you learn basic color correction. When you're happy with the results, you can move on to detailed color adjustments, such as fine-tuning skin tones, or other parts of your image, like skies, food, or anything else you want to enhance, so that you can start to add your own creative flair. That's new Auto Color, powered by Adobe Sensei. Try it today in the latest release of Premiere Pro.